Ron Brown. Yes.
And Bugard is on the ice. Jackman.
Jackman.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
But I was his roommate, and I know him as a teddy bear. So let's get to know him a little bit more, and we'll see what you guys think.
The Boogie.
What's your favorite city to go to on the road, and why?
Favorite city? I think it's Vancouver. It's a great atmosphere at the rink, and everyone hates you, and it's just great.
What about away from the rink? What's your favorite city?
Away from the rink?
It's gotta be pretty much Vancouver too.
Vancouver, Calgary, yeah, Denver.
Newly single.
Yeah.
This year. Minnesota girls can be happy about that. Where do you like to go away from the rink in Minnesota?
112, downtown Minneapolis. I mean, since you're all shacked up out in Woodbury, you can't come out to Minneapolis and have dinners anymore. You're home-cooked meals, and you're in bed by 9 o'clock at night.
Man, 30 family life, it's tough, but you get used to it. So what kind of music do you like?
Music? Pretty much anything, you know. I'm pretty easy, aren't I?
I've seen you dancing to Save a Horse, Ride a Cowboy.
Save a Horse, Cowboy.
Growing up in a small town in Canada, what was your favorite team and what was your favorite player watching?
I started playing hockey in the Toronto area, and my dad was a big Leafs fan. Yeah,
I didn't know that.
Doug Gilmore and the Leafs were the team to watch.
The good old days.
Yeah, exactly. So, Dougie G.
Now that you're in the NHL, and you played, this is your second year, and you played in the AHL, you played in the East Coast. What's been your favorite moment?
Getting drafted, I think, by the team is my favorite moment so far, and hopefully there's a lot more to come.
A little disappointed with that answer. I thought it was going to be the first goal assisted by me. Well, I got an assist on the AHL first goal here, and
yeah,
I don't get a plug or anything?
You know, that's one of them, too. Come on, obviously.
What a bad roommate. So there you go, fans. It's Derek Bogart. I roomed with him last year. He's an easy guy to get along with. I know he looks scary and he's a big boy, but he's just a teddy bear. He's a good guy, fun guy to have around, and that's why you guys all like him. So there you go.